Santa Cruz County is partnering with Safeway, the grocery store, to help in the distribution of COVID-19 vaccine for health for frontline workers here. Safeway will provide assistance to the county with upcoming mass vaccination clinics by providing scheduling and vaccination support to accommodate up to 500 people per day. In addition, the county has provided 1,200 doses of vaccines to be distributed to four local Safeway stores to be used for specific groups eligible for that vaccine immediately. It's not open to the public.